It's too bad your mother had to work today, AKEELAH. But did she get to see the new dress?
Yeah, she thought it was cool. Oh, there comes Javier.
This is a very exciting day for us here because our top three spellers will be representing Southern California at the National Spelling Bee in Washington, D.C. Yes! So what do you say? Let's spell!
Well, Josh, you think she's got a shot at it?
We'll see.
Alfresco.
A-L-F-R-E-S-C-O. Alfresco.
That's correct.
Loquacious. Espadrille.
Jambalaya.
Could you repeat the word, please?
Malo-seismic.
M-A-L-O-S-E... I-S-M-I-C.
Malo-seismic is...
M-A-L-L-O-S-E-I-S-M-I-C.
D-O-U-B-L-U-R-E?
That's correct.
Psalmody.
Definition, please.
Psalmody means the practice or art of singing in psalms.
I want my daughter off that stage right now.
P-S-A.
No, I don't care what she says. I want her off that stage. I didn't know she was here, and I didn't give her permission.
L-M-O.
Sorry, Mrs. Anderson. No, I told her she was expressed not to be here. And you don't take my child anywhere without my permission.
D-Y. Somebody.
That's correct. All right, next, please.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. The mother of one of the spellers needs to speak with her. It's rather urgent.
Okay, but she must be back on the stage before her next turn, or she'll be disqualified.
She'll be back.
I swear, we thought you were on board with this, Mrs. Anderson.
You want to tell me what the heck is going on here? Because I never signed a consent form.
I signed Daddy's name.
You did what? How do you think I felt when Javier's mother calls me to see if I need a ride to USC? I don't know who she is or what she's talking about.
Sorry, Mama. I just want to do the bee.
By lying? By going behind my back for the last 6 months? You might as well say goodbye to your little friends, AKEELAH, because this is your last spelling bee.
I beg you, Mrs. Anderson, to reconsider this. She deserves this
Mrs. Anderson's right. AKEELAH does not deserve to go to the bee this year.
What?
Next speller, please. Come on up to the mic, please. A little faster. Come on.
I apologize, Mrs. Anderson, if we've contributed to any anguish you may be feeling.
And who are you exactly?
My name is Joshua Larrabee, ma'am. And I've been helping AKEELAH prepare herself for the spelling bee.
Akilah's been getting extra school credit for working with Dr. Larrabee. We designed an entire program specifically for her.
Why'd you tell me about this?
Mama, I hated going behind your back. But every time I brought up the bee, you didn't want to hear it. I didn't know what to do.
Can I get the pronunciation again?
He's given it to you 5 times. You need to spell the word.
Could you use it in a sentence?
He's already used it in a sentence.
I mean, a different sentence than used before?
You only get 1 sentence.
Well, you must want this thing pretty bad because you ain't never lied to me before in your life. So maybe you can tell me what you think a good punishment would be for what you did.
I guess I gotta miss the bee.
But I don't just punish you. Mr. Welch and Dr. Larrabee done put a lot of time into this, too. So you think of something else.
Maybe double chores for the month.
For the next 3 months. She still got time to get back up on that stage?
If we move very quickly, yes.
Well, I guess you better get a move on. Dr. Larrabee, is it?
Yes.
So you actually think AKEELAH has a chance to win the National Spelling Bee?
Yes. Yes, I think she does.
Well, could you use it in a song?
What?
Never mind. Ratatouille. R-A-T-A-T-O-U-I-L-L-E. Ratatouille?
That's correct. Where's number 73, please?
She's
number
here. She's here.
Thank you.
I was about to start tap dancing.
Okay. Pluviosity.
Can I get a definition, please?
Pluviosity means a state characterized by much rain.
Pluviosity. P-L-U-V-I-O-S-I-T-Y. Pluviosity.
That's correct.